Howdy ho, friends and neighbors. It is T here. Good morning to you. It's a vlog day. Let's see how it goes. It's January. Most of my days or mornings have consisted of Mel Robbins and also her journaling method. Maybe we'll get to talk about that a little bit more. But it's been really, really helpful with keeping me focused. So I'm going to do this real quick. Watch a couple of Mel Robbins videos. And then I'm going to get into my day. This is me time though. Me first time. Hey ho and lo neighbors. It is T here once again. So I finished my journaling. Mel. Still on TV. But I decided to get up and get this day started. Today is the day that I plan to tackle changing, you know, the overall appearance of my room. I'm not going to change it too much. I got some stuff so far. Can you see that? Yeah. But I still have not found curtains that I like. And I want to get some throw pillows and stuff. You know, I'm going for hotel luxury. Like, high-end hotel luxury, you know. Got to make it right. So I'm going to go out and try to get that stuff today. Also, I think I want to go and get some breakfast. So I'm going to wake up mom and see if she wants to go. As you know, I am an early riser and mom and Lily sleep. And Lily is not here because it is a weekday. But if it was your Saturday or Sunday, of course, she'd be here jumping around. But me and mom had a little tiff last night. She hurt my feelings. So I'm going to take her to breakfast so we can talk about it. Because that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to talk stuff out. So first, let me see if I can get her up. And then we're going to get dressed. And we're going to hit those streets. My favorite one is Pat. I should warn you now that I cannot play. But my lovely niece is taking piano lessons. And she's doing pretty amazing. Yeah, I'll let the more skilled pianist come over Friday and play something for you. Doing something there, but I guess I wasn't. I binge watched season one of True Crimes, and I have to say it was creepy, but it was really, really good. It was a great story. I kind of related to it because I write about, maybe I shouldn't get into what I write about, where my mind is, but let's just say I enjoyed season one. I've got mixed reviews about season two. I haven't started yet, and mom says season three was kind of sad because of the main character, you know, what he's going through. But I'm going to take a couple of days off from True Detective, and then I'll go into season three. We're going to skip right over two. And then maybe I'll find something good to watch after that. We'll see. I'm still trying to catch up on the first half of How to Get Away with Murder from this season. I missed the whole first season because I like to binge my shows. But when I went back, it wasn't anywhere posted. They had taken it off of demand, so it sucks to be me right now, but hopefully I'll catch up on it. Hopefully I will catch up with it soon. she doesn't want to be in the video today. She's being extra grumpy like last night. I told y'all we got into it. It's going to be an interesting day. Hi, neighbors. So we decided on IHOP because I want an omelet and I don't know what she wants. She wants pancakes. She wants all-you-can-eat pancakes. We could be here for a while. I don't like pancakes unless she makes them. So we'll see what happens. Okay, neighbors. So as you know, I am a tea drinker, but I've decided not to drink tea. I decided not to drink tea in restaurants anymore because it'd be cold. I'd rather go home and have it myself when it's nice and warm, but mom still gets tea. Hello, mother. Mom is a true and blue Lipton drinker, but they bought this out here. Evolution English breakfast tea, and this will be her first time drinking tea that is not Lipton.
Look at her face.
So I will let you know, and I'm sure she will let you know, how it is. Yes, little cups too, and it probably costs.
Something that she needs to be drinking out.
Dun, 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 dun. Drum roll, please. Drum roll. And there is your 100% honest reaction. Neighbors, I don't think she likes it. Why I don't drink tea and restaurants anymore? Because it'd be cold. They don't have Twinings. I don't have Earl Grey. It'd be some nonsense. No offense to you, Evolution, but you just not our brand. I forgot to show you my food. Mom is unhappy with her baking. It's not crispy. Mom got two pancakes. Three eggs over easy and a side of bacon, which is two pieces of flimsy bacon. And I got an omelet, which they could have put the cheese on the inside and everything on the inside and then rolled it up. But, you know, it is what it is. To my lower back. What does that mean? So IHOP was unsuccessful. So now we're going to Wally World to look for curtains. Mom says that's not exciting. It's not really exciting, but it's what we're doing. She's grumpy, by the way, as always. I was thinking about getting these because they have fake dinosaurs on them. And this one has stars. Now I had to remember, I'm a whole grown up. And therefore I need grown up curtains. Very rarely do we come to this place, which this is the mall. We don't like it here. But there's nobody here, so it's not as bad. We're looking for kicks for the feet. Shoes. This way. A little sidetrack mission for some new kicks. And we, over here at Days Like Tea, is about to try on these right here. Yeah, we always rock the Adidas. I'm getting so sad. I've been to Foot Locker, Journeys, Champs, and I can't find any shoes to fit my foot. So now I'm in, I don't know where I am. The shoe department. Encore. This place is humongous. They're giving me here. I don't like any of these. They look like, I don't know, failed projects. That's ugly. That's ugly. That's ugly. This is ugly. No, I'm going to Foot Locker next, so. It's all ugly.
I'm sad, neighbors. I found no new curtains, no picture from my wall, nothing. So I'm sad now. And I'm putting off the room do-over until I can get all that stuff, because I'd rather do everything at once than one thing at a time. I don't know. I think it would look cooler if there's one big reveal instead of little sections. I don't know. All right, so now I'm going to end it here and say thank you for joining us, neighbors. It was a great day. Got to hang out with Mom. We got to have breakfast. We got to go to the mall. So overall, it was a great day, but I was unsuccessful in finding everything I need to do my room. But the search will go on. So as always, neighbors, thank you for joining us today. I appreciate you. We appreciate you, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. So until then, take care of yourselves. Be kind to each other. TTFN.